I'm talking about. Well, it's great for me to be here because I did a little time in my youth in Brownsburg. Yeah. Those of you who know the area, feel for me. Well, great to be back. Awesome venue for some rock and roll. And like my buddy said, by God, you're going to get it.
We'll make some soup shortly, but first, some very brief introductions. To my right, your left, on the lead guitar, from Camarillo, California, Kurt Griffey. Down the other side of the stage on the keyboards, acoustic guitar, percussion, harmonica, singing the high parts. All the way from Los Angeles, California, Captain Steve Gunner. Center stage, rhythm guitar, lead vocals. Check him out. He's a tall man. And like most tall men, he comes with a full package. Big feet. Moving up, big hands. Now, the ladies know. Someday the little girls will understand. He's got a big heart and even bigger voice. Give it up for him, Johnny Bulldog Tristeo. Alrighty. Usually this time of the night I'm introducing my partner in music and crime of over 55 years, original Creedence drummer Doug Cosmo Clifford, but Doug's not with us tonight. Had a little bit of health issues, his doctor advised him to take a couple weeks off. I think he's probably in the Bahamas somewhere by now. Yeah. But he's handpicked his replacement. And you know that means something to all of us. Please welcome our friend on the drums, Ron Wixo.
It gives me great pleasure to present to you original bass guitarist with Creedence Clearwater Revival, Stu Cook!
Things are bad and things are wrong.
Doesn't even matter which country, does it? The second one's a Western song, though. We all know what that's about. The good news, and there is good news here, we're going to do them at the same time to get them over with quicker.
Just about to lose my mind, honey, honey, yeah. Hurricanes are blowing.
indeed come time in our show for me to make my first keen observation. Now, it seems to me you guys ain't done yet. Keen, keen, sharp as a Q-tip. Well, it turns out, neither are we!
Shut up, Gary, we know where you live. Where we gotta sober up that bus driver and once again head on down the lonesome highway. But first, some thanks. Everybody here at the Indiana State Fair, thank you so much for bringing us into town. One of the some great fairs in America. Always an honor to be invited. Special thanks to Bobby Bates, Steve Girardi, and Stephen Seal for taking extra good care of us. Well, you guys are clapping. Why don't you give it up for our fine crew? Roger, Keith, Jared, David, and Wade. Management has reminded me we have merchandise for sale tonight. T-shirts, hats, CDs, autographed posters. Special 2-for-1 going tonight on Indiana Made Roach Clips and Rolling Papers for your medical needs. No recreating! No recreating! Thank you. Feeling better already. Last but not least, we got to thank you folks, our fans, for keeping this music alive for so many years. Give yourselves a round. Well, we got one last song for you tonight. Always puts a smile on our face. We hope it will for you as well. Remember, if you're driving, drive safely. You know they're out there. But if you're rocking, you'll get away with it.